Okay, that's my current calibration panel, and as you can see, you need to have enough black space, black gap around the markers. So we have two yellow markers, top and down, with enough black around it, and then a central marker. The central marker is not used by the calibration, it's just for you to aim the camera at the center. And this is simple black cardboard that is attached to this ball head right here, so I can clip it out super easily.